Ravioli, potato.
A potato soup, a tomato soup. Yeah. Yummy. Okay, how do we do this?
How do we do this? First we fry the potato with the garlic.
A little bit of potato with garlic and olive oil. A
lot of garlic.
A lot of garlic and olive oil.
So somebody don't like it, they don't have to put a lot of garlic.
Yeah.
Then we open a two cans
of crushed tomatoes.
And we pour them here.
Put them in a pot.
Then we pour your
parsley. Prezzemolo.
Oregano.
A little oregano.
Basil leaf.
You want a little paste?
Yes.
A little paste. Okay. But then
you stir, you pour a little bit, pinch pepper.
A little pepper, pinch of pepper. You want a little water or no?
Yes.
A little water?
All of it.
All of it, not a little, all of it. Okay. Okay. Beautiful. Oh, look at the little baby ravioli. Beautiful. Hey, are you going to make a third book, you think? These are going pretty good.
We? In a bath.
Stir it up. A little cheese. I guess she's not eating, just me. You'll put a little cheese in there? Can I have some cheese, too?
Yeah.
Can I have a little cheese, too? Okay, thank you. Oh, now she's going to add milk to the... Okay. I see. Okay. So now it's done. Okay, fine.